Kids were always making fun of my skin tags.